Now we need to practice playing in time. I've slowed my tempo, or BPM, down to 60 by double-clicking it. And then I've got my root note that I recorded last week. And I'm going to practice my chords over the top on this track. Sharp minor, A, E, B, and again, 1, 2, 3, 4, F sharp minor, A, E, B.